have your presence through your Son, Jesus Christ. Father, what I pray and what I ask is that we start to understand what this radical rescue plan really is. That we will accept Jesus Christ and we will allow Him to be Lord of our lives. For this we ask and pray in Jesus' name. And everybody said,
Amen. Amen.